good afternoon. Boys and girls, we're looking forward to a great program with our second graders. I want to tell you how proud I was to see all of you come down so quietly. We did have two groups of kids still testing, and you came down very quietly into here, and I don't think it disturbed any of the testing that was still going on. So thank you very much. And without any more time passing, we are ready to start. So let's give a big round of applause to our second graders.
Called The Little Red Hen. It's based off of a folktale, and there's many different storybook versions of this. We'll get to see some of our second graders perform with some music to go with it. So, again, good audience behavior, and without further ado, the second graders of Hillview.
Oh, yes. It was time for planting wheat, and the Little Red Hen wanted someone to help her.
She planted all that wheat by herself,
And after some time, the wheat had grown and it was ready to be cut.
When she got home, it was time to make bread.
I remember what happened next. She asked his friends of hers again.
I wonder who.
And she did, and man oh man, did that bird smell good. Well, after the bread is ready, do you know what time it was?
Eat!
But surely her friends wouldn't ask her to help with that, would they? They sure did, but the Little Red Hen was smart.
Look at this loaf of bread. I wonder who'll help me eat it.
I will.
Oh, no, you won't. I can do the show all myself.
She's a little red hen, the dog's a little cat, the little red hen.